Edmonton Fire Rescue would like to express our condolences. We've had a fatality here today, and we want to express our condolences to the family. At approximately 14:53 this afternoon, Edmonton Fire Rescue got a call from EMS of a worker trapped under a piece of machinery. Upon arrival on scene, Edmonton Fire Rescue, along with AHS, found a worker underneath a piece of machinery, and AHS pronounced the worker deceased. There were no witnesses to what happened today, so it's still under investigation by Edmonton City Police and Occupational Health and Safety.